outside my window. Going everywhere. People that are happy. People that care. We all got to love. It's a magic thing.
The following contest.
I'm gonna change my methods. Give me a big
I'm
gonna make all of these accounts. Get together and bring them home. We all got to love. It's a natural thing, don't you know? Sooner we those men in the circus, those men on the web, their feet hanging, their feet up. No, they're counting on the daily luck to bring them
through. Traveled superstar who has seen a lot in the ring.
With experience comes confidence. There's nothing you can throw at this competitor that could faze him in the slightest.
He'll be looking to utilize that wisdom in this matchup.
Then there is John Morrison, who we can see is clearly primed and ready to show off that lightning-fast offense and high-risk aerial expertise he's been known for his whole career.
Saxton, you even make someone as interesting as the Prince of Parkour, the Shaman of Sexy, sound as boring as you are. I think what you're looking for is, hey, hey, ho, ho, John Morrison is ready to go.
Well, I gotta work on that.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Morrison with great evasion.
Throughout Michael's career, he's demonstrated he's not afraid to stand in the eye of the storm. Sometimes he is the storm. Corey, will HBK's bona fide mean streak be enough in this one?
One of Shawn Michaels' greatest assets is his sense of rebellion and defiance. Once that attitude ignites HBK's mean streak, watch out. He'll stop at no lengths to have his hands raised.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Uh-oh, this is gonna be ugly, guys. Look out!
Both wrists captured and...
He may have just slowed Morrison down a bit there.
Oh, sweet. Nicely done.
And he gets the better of HBK.
Dropkick.
Oh, great height.
That kick will stop you in your tracks.
Morrison is able to dodge that.
A spy. Morrison saw it coming. All the way over.
Roundhouse kick.
What a punch.
jumps in with the counter.
Just one step ahead. Heading back to the ring.
And a clothesline. He eludes the contact.
And finds a counter.
And Morrison bringing that lightning fast offense there.
Kick to the gut.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth.
Snap suplex. The rope stopped the pin. Chop. A forearm smash. Bam.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Launching.
Amazing.
Big impact off the leg drop. Morrison getting worked on right now.
HBK exerting his offense with a bit of a mean streak. Michaels is showing he was WWE Attitude way before it was a catchphrase. Or a video game for that matter.
Headlock applied and a nice short jab to the bridge of the nose. We might be close to the end.
And this is, it's not looking good.
I can hear the band playing already, gentlemen.
Oh, it's caught. Good night. Sweet chin music. The cover. Two. Somehow he kicked out.
Just an incredible wherewithal to get the shoulder up.
Yeah, you would think he'd be out of it after taking that maneuver.
And Michaels is so used to any matches like this. Tonight is not going to be an easy one for HBK.
Free reign to the outside with no count.
Don't do it!
Yeah. Oh, the high risk doesn't pay off!
A totally ill-advised decision there.
Maybe slight hesitation there caused the outcome.
Clothesline! Shawn Michaels has taken command.
And HBK is in the driver's seat right now.
Bam! Discus knee strike!
It's always disorienting taking those hits off the shoulders.
Left by the turnbuckles.
Big kick connects. Morrison looking to end this thing. This'll do it.
A pained look on Michaels. He's down.
Two. Amazing.
You can never count the heartbreak kid out, guys. Michaels refuses to concede this fight.
This was the moment to capitalize on. That should have been the end.
HBK with great awareness.
I wonder if these superstars can keep up this pace.
They're certainly being taken into the deep waters now.
Morrison was ready for that.
Headlock takeover. Slowing down the pace.
Really wrenching it.
Now trampling the opposition.
Dropkick.
Great athleticism.
Kicked out.
Had Michaels scouted there.
Dropkick. And you can tell these attacks are disorienting him. Sustained attacks up in that area could cause impaired vision.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Ooh, nice Russian leg sweep.
Aggressive work on that shoulder.
Trapping their opponent's arm.
Oh, gonna tap out here.
still do a lot of damage, though.
Uh-oh. I think he's going to tap out. Maybe not.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief. Morrison is able to dodge that.
Clothesline.
Off with their head. Lining Morrison up. Right on target from HBK. We're at a vital stage in this matchup, and this audience is fully aware.
Shawn Michaels wins. We've got some time to take another look at some of the highlights from that one.
Restless hearts, Jesus, been out here on the journey for a glimpse of paradise.
Here is your winner, Shawn.
Skin and heart.
When you earn a win like that, you've got to feel pretty good about yourself. After that win, this superstar is climbing, and they are dancing all the way to the pay window.
Took a walk,